Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
We first told you about Project Snooze before Christmas when students at W.R. Castle Elementary School in Johnson County raised money to purchase beds for 26 of their fellow students who didn't have one. But once word spread about what the students were doing, Project Snooze started growing.
Just, you know, we really thought, okay, we're finished. We've got it. Then we were fortunate enough to receive substantial donations from Chris Stapleton and Citizens National Bank. So we're like, hey, let's open it up to all of Johnson County.
And they didn't stop with just Johnson County, as beds are now in homes in five surrounding counties, and some of the recipients haven't even started school yet.
A parent that's supposed to pick up a bed this afternoon says, I have a three-month-old baby who's never had a crib. We just left Walmart a few minutes ago and we got the crib.
Project Snooze's sponsor, second grade teacher Galena Burchett, says that each bed set given away is worth about $200. And the students and their parents have worked nonstop to raise the money.
And we've held fundraisers such as car washes, bake sales, and so and probably total for this fundraiser would be, we've probably invested probably $25,000 since we started in September of last year.
Monday afternoon, the final 25 beds were given away, carrying Project Snooze over the 100 bed mark, 103 to be exact. And the students say it was worth all the work they put into it.
Because most of the kids just thought, oh, well, they're just playing video games all night, or they just stayed up all night and they didn't get enough sleep. But now all these kids are seeing that these kids really didn't have beds and that they made fun of them for no reason.
It kind of tugs at your heartstrings when you listen to the stories behind these and see the smiles of the pictures that we have. And that's all we ask from the parents. You know, if you can, once you get the bed set up and the kids, you know, get the bed ready, just send us one picture.
In Johnson County, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.